Hey guys, welcome back to Cassette Beasts. I'm Geiran. This is episode 11. Today's episode is just two captains and a hidden monster. Ooh, it actually looks very neat, and I was surprised that I caught it, and you'll see why, because it'll be at the end of the video. But either way, enjoy the episode. I'll see you at the end. We might go to him first. So, all I'm actually kind of glad I'm able to like put it down for increasing amounts of time just to be able to go faster. Or go longer, not faster. Dang. Pressed the wrong button. Okay, let's try this again. You're a Lodestein. I'll be with you in a sec, bud. I've just got some final repairs to make. Right, all done.
Levi Lodestein.
Levi Lodestein. I work with the Rangers to keep the lights on. If you want to know a secret, we harness electricity for the town's power grid. With these pylons, we really have no idea how they work.
Well,
my educated guess is that there's a unique kind of background electricity here in the world that these pylons can conduct and store. But these wouldn't work on Earth at all. Not a chance. Earth's atmosphere doesn't work that way. Hmm? Enough science talk. You're here to take my Ranger Captain challenge, am I correct? Yeah, pretty much. Great, this won't shock you to hear, but my area of expertise in battle is electricity. You'll have to be quick on your feet if you don't want to be struck by lightning.
Best of luck!
Alright. Sharpen, and then I'm gonna leech him. Kind of expected that to happen. Let's see, battering ram. Oh, conductive. Great. Poison horn.
Shocking.
Shocking. You're performing better than I thought you would. What is that thing? protect the side dude now. The leech will take care of him. I'm good. One down, one to go. Shooting star. Smack. That's rude. That's very rude.
Shocking.
All seers at 5 stars now. That was a pretty electrifying fight, if I say so myself. Forgive me for the puns, it's a force of habit. Go on, here's your reward. Alright. I'd really love to chat a bit longer, but unfortunately I have some maintenance work left to do here. Good luck out there, bud. Stain is done. Questlaw. Captain Buffy's nearby. What is that? Hold up, inventory. No, no. Little guy. Oh, he's so cute. It's a friendly dog. After extending your hand, you let the dog sniff you. You check his collar. The dog's name is Barkley, and there's a miniature tape recorder added to his collar. There's no information about his owner here, other than a 22-digit telephone number. Barkley must be stuck in New World, too. Barkley's looking up at the cliff and whining. He must want to go up. He won't move from the spot. Perhaps if you had someone to take him up the cliff. Okay, so that's going to be a thing. I'm definitely going to come back and help Barkley.
His name's Barkley. How can I not come back and help him? I'd be a monster not to.
Okay, now this is definitely a fused fight. Yep. Wing Gator. Sharpen. Beach. Oh wait, hold up, I can just smack it. God. Masqueradle then. Holy crap, he took up my Ramtasm. Okay. Oh, I've got reduced accuracy. Oh, reduced accuracy of range attacks. Oh my goodness. Gotta be kidding me. This was a tough fight. Oh, I hope we get something good for it, at least. Custom starter? Chance to automatically use the next move in the list for 0 AP at the start of battle. Ooh. Alright. I have an idea of where Captain Buffy might be. Rest. You think that different worlds can have different logics? What do you mean? Like, okay, the cassette tapes that record monsters, how do you think that works exactly? They're enchanted with magic. I mean, is magic real here? I don't exactly see wizards flying around shooting spells at each other. As far as I can tell, these cassette players are just regular, old-fashioned cassette players. My old man used to have one that looks similar. From what I've been told, the Rangers found a bunch of them in the abandoned mall a few years back, and that's where the island's supply comes from. So I guess that's why I ask you if you think a world can have its own logic. Maybe mundane items from our worlds can have different rules than this one. What a concept. I'm definitely using that in my story. Oh, you're writing a new one? It's no big deal right now, just some ideas I'm playing around with. If it becomes something more substantial, I'll let you know. Maybe we should get back to adventuring. I'll give it some more ideas, that's for sure. Yay! Remaster this bitch. Trifinx. The exterior of the Trifinx is completely impenetrable. It is speculated that it is actually an organic creature piloting some sort of exoskeleton or transport vessel. Okay, that's a horrifying thought. Oh, Hold up, bestiary, real quick. Okay, there's something missing here. Treasure chest. Come on. There we go. We need two snoopins. Status effects from the target. You must be Buffy. I could really feel that one in my calves. Hi there, I'm Bruna. My friends call me Buffy. I'm a ranger captain here in New World. Are you training for something? You could say that I'm training for battle by honing my body. We may fight here on New World by turning into monsters. It all starts here with our flesh and blood. Battling requires energy, and I need to maximize my potential energy. Want to learn a thing or two? Maybe you should take my ranger challenge. Are you in a fit enough state to battle me?
Let's do it.
Let's do it. I don't leave you too. Let's do it. I hope I don't leave you too drained of energy.
Have fun.
1, 2, buckle my shoe. Sharpen. Poison. Battering work. Beach. Of course that missed. Hello? Alright, I'm gonna have to check out that friggin' dandelion. Or not. Thank you. That's you down. Get back on leech and poison pollen. Dang. Ha.
Time out.
Whew. Despite maximizing my potential energy, I still find myself out of action.
Well done.
Well done, trainee. You've really earned your gains. Oh, you're number 10. Okay. Maybe I should take a break before I pull a muscle or three. Yeah. Yeah, maybe. Ah, crap. Ugh. Captain Buffy's been helping me out with a strength training regimen. Here, check out my guns. Who trained you? I've gotta know! Me. I did. I've done all my training myself. Camp. Okay. Onward. Thank you. own cannon. Alright, now let's go. What is that? What am I doing right now? What's on the quest log? Innkeeper? Bread. I think I've done all the reachable captains. Let's go check out those ruins. I can't. Ah, crap. I make silly mistakes sometimes. Friends jokingly call me a dummy. Little do they know. No, I meant to do leech. Smack him now. Oh. Elemental wall. Shooting star. I don't know what I'm doing anymore. Ramtasm's almost level 5. Yep, I really am a dummy. Yep, there we go. Jump. Let's see what's inside. game. Can't bring it inside. Okay, hold up. There we go. So I need to, I'll place you here. Playstain. Interesting. Huh. Each. Nothing for glass types, okay. Board with chrome tape. Right again. Seven's a bitch. Got him. I got him. Luck. Luck. Pure luck. What? Glaistain resides sleeping in the ruins of an old church, its body seemingly made of 1,000 jagged shards of stained glass. Prove a worthy challenge to any adventurer who foolishly wakes it from its slumber. Okay. Good night. Welcome to the end of the video. As you can see, like I told y'all, I had like a 26% catching this thing. No surprise that I did. But I'm glad I caught it. It's actually pretty powerful. I'm probably gonna be using it in the end game, most likely. But either way, take care, peace out, and I'll see you on the next video.